the church. Without the church, the testimony of God would be lost. The church is not an institution for perfect people. The church is faulty. The church is imperfect. It is a sanctuary for sinners saved by grace. A people who give and receive sympathy and guidance. A nursery for God's weak children to be nurtured and grow strong. It is the fold for Christ's sheep, the home for Christ's family. The church is the dearest place on earth.